Love's not worth breaking your back over. Love destroys people. People do things in the name of love so they can feel a little better inside. It's never about the good of others or the safety of other people. It's always about them. All those songs that say, I love you, I need you. You know what that is? It's self-love. It's never selfless. There's few of us that are used up, thrown away. They expect the good and the selfless to serve the useless. That'll change.
My work isn't done! If I don't finish it, somebody else will. You know this does not end with me. John! Was it you? Emily!
You already know the answer to that one.
can talk to me. I can help. I've read enough.
Oh, because you know you read something on the internet. Now you know everything about anxiety. That's exactly what I'm hearing, right?
You know what, Todd? I've been through shit with you. And I used to think it was something that I did. And the only reason that this isn't working is because you're afraid to let someone in.
What do you want to know? What do you want to fucking know? That I hear voices all the fucking time? That I'm scared to do everything in life? That I'm afraid to go, oh, I gotta touch this fucking light fucking million times? Do you think I fucking enjoy that? Every fucking day! You can't help me. Nobody can. God, this is a fucking mistake.
No, Todd! Todd! Please. No.
Just go, please. I don't wanna do this. Okay? Stop. Just go. Go! Don't touch me.
Still not talking.
Oh, he's talking, all right. It's just a non-starter.
No leads.
Nothing more than what Sinclair left me with, which isn't much.
How you holding up?
Wasn't really ready for a promotion yet, but I'll manage. You think you could come back?
I wouldn't get my hopes up.
How you doing, old friend?
Doing all right. How about yourself?
I'm okay.
So what'd you need?
We found another body.
And?
And I don't know what other kind of culprits are shadowing the department.
That's what background checks are for, Rich.
I need you to talk to him.
I already told you I'm retired.
Branski, please!
How are you?
I'm fine.
Can I come in?
Yeah.
This is a nice place you have.
How'd you find me?
Mutual friend.
Rich?
You owe me a favor.
Why are you here?
I heard what happened, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was.
Why not call?
We both know you wouldn't have answered if I did. Look, I just want you to know that I'm here for you if you need anything.
Now's not a good time.
I forgive you.
This is Branski.
What?